How to recover Snapchat My Eyes Only photo. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. So first, go ahead and open Snapchat. Click on the profile icon at the top left corner and then click on the setting icon at the top right corner. Scroll down to support and then click on I need help. So scroll all the way down and then click on contact us. So select I need help with the Snapchat feature. Select memories. Click on yes. Click on using My Eyes Only. Now, as you can see, unfortunately, if you forgot your My Eyes Only passcode and then reset it, you will lose everything currently saved to My Eyes Only, and Snapchat support will not be able to recover them for you. If you still want to contact Snapchat support, click on yes, and then type in your username, your email address, and type in your description. Once you've done that, you can click on submit at the bottom, and then Snapchat team should get back to you. So thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.